Celucci, Ryan Hawaii. People who don't know what to do.
Rodgers is out there with Trey Young, and it's Reddish in at the three. And great people already predicting the MVP for this season. Is it too early to start talking about that?
I mean, we have roughly half a season left to play, and people love to talk about sports, period, especially when it comes to the most prestigious individual award out there.
Here's the floater, and the basket by Rozier.
Nice floater there by Rozier. And he's just 6'1", and that's a shot he has to have to take on the shot blockers.
Rodgers passes to Capella, and he gets it to go.
Setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rag, and where's the help defensively?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
And it's Rozier missing.
I'm not sure. What happened on that play may have relaxed a little bit once he got to the rim.
And now, first time out call here for the Hawks. This game coming after a loss against the Bucks.
It is me versus Melo, bro. Melo and Melo.
It's a fast track out there. And I thought their lack of hustle defensively was the story of the game.
You know, sometimes great skill can overcome a lack of intensity, but it's very rare.
Rodgers. Oh, good with
the... I hate when that happens.
Triple. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for Charlotte. And Ball gets double teamed. Here's Rozier. And it's Rozier again missing. Worth the rebound. They beat the Hawks during their last encounter in Atlanta.
You really ratcheted up the pressure in the last matchup, getting steals and just creating havoc defensively.
Their D was just phenomenal in the last game. We'll see if they bring that same intensity again.
Young pass it to Rodgers. From deep. Atlanta again missing for Charlotte.
Missing one shot. Four. Oh, no. Green.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Well, the backstory of Clint Capela is interesting, as he was only the second player, Greg, from Switzerland to make it to the NBA.
Yeah, Kevin, you know, you don't think of basketball right away when you think of Switzerland. But the game has grown so much in Europe over the years. Guys like Capella, who might have gone into soccer at one point, are now gravitating towards hoops.
Hornets trail by three. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
He lobs it up.
And Ball is a proven distributor. He's got a talent for spotting the cracks in the defense.
For the Hornets, they come into this one following a loss to the Detroit Pistons.
And, you know, you have to feel terrible about how that thing turned out. I mean, the game was really going about as expected until they just gave up that show to a late in the game, totally lost momentum, and ended up losing it.
Rozier against Rodgers.
That was on me.
And it's Terry Rozier with a three. Rozier's got his second bucket of the night.
Both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working.
How often do we see this these days? Clubs answer each other from range.
This is it to Rodgers. Clock at six. This one for three. Gets it to go from beyond the other. 11 points in the game.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. We're riding that hot hand.
To the middle. And Ball
ain't even know I'm supposed to be on him.
And he's really a smart offensive player. You have to respect Ball's strong sense for when to take that jump. DJ with it. He had a 21-point average in their last game against Ball. Good work there as a go.
He got 21 points in that game. I don't even remember that.
He's out here early of establishing an inside presence. More outside. Takes it to Mamba. No one near Rozier as he lets it fly. There is the Hornets another three. And over the course of his career, Rozier has really improved his three-point numbers. That offseason work on the jumper has paid off.
If y'all hear that in the background, that's my dog. He's trying to get inside.
And he continues to stay aggressive. Capella against Ball.
Watch his score. Watch his
from deep. And another three for Charlotte. And both teams here in a nice rhythm offensively. And that really says as much about the lack of D as it does either's O. That's the triple.
grow a lead by making a huge effort on that end of the floor.
difficult calls to make. Personal fouls can be tough. The action is so fast that it's really tough to catch everything in real time.
The wonders of technology, Greg. We've seen replay reviews so effectively and involving the coaches by being
bro, look at this.
A challenge like this.
He ran dead into me. Look at it. Boom. Watch his call still stands. That's what we're going to put.
And so the word is in. They decided that the call stands. That's who was making it on the floor.
And you know, even if a coach still feels this wasn't the right call, you got to acknowledge the effort being put in to review it. Double checking and the game continues on.
Rick.
And Charlotte will go the other way with it. Justice is guarded by Johnson. Two free throws coming up, and they call a shooting foul.
And the defender all over.
This is a shooting strike on the line tonight.
Now, coach, want to see me on the bench. Did he just break my ankle?
This is when they need him the most, and
Portis. Shoots over Oubre. Portis can't get it to go. The Hawks win by 13. Pass to Rodgers. For three. Second chance effort. And Capella with a nice weapon.
I don't know what's going on with my 3-point. I have a, like 95 3-point. There's any.
Dominant in this game. That's
not and then it does that like my play is so down.
And a little bit of showmanship from Ball on that slam, displaying some athletic ability.
Get mad. You know, all over my neck.
Ball against Rodgers.
That's a big dummy, bro. Bro, y'all are all over, bro.
Here's Rozier. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. 12 points for Jared Rozier.
Man, this game has been so smooth for Rozier. He's finding his shots and really taking charge on the floor.
Rodgers passes to Oubre.
Bro, I know y'all see this nigga all over the net. Get out of my face. Come on. Oh, what are you doing? I can't guard him because my team is stuck. Get that. Oh my god, this dude is all over me. That's over. If they take something in the ocean, I knew they wouldn't do that. Thank you.
I have to go with the team that has Kyrie Irving, James Harden, and Kevin Durant. Three all-time great scorers on the same team. Now that's dangerous.
Reddish, he's checked in for Atlanta. Oubre with the steal. Reddish kicks to DJ. From the arc.
Take me out of the game, coach. Take me out of the game. This dude just want to see us lose.
And so here's Charlotte. They trail by 14. They'll host the Denver Nuggets after this one. Ball against Rodgers. Ball with the bucket. Ball's got 12.
And boy, has he come alive since the start of the second quarter. He has been on fire.
Oubre dishes to DJ. Three-pointer.
Oh, what is going on?
He thought that triple was going to fall.
And the top by Bamba.
Listen, how about the 9'6" standing reach Bamba has? I mean, it's unguardable. This close, dunks it with such ease
to the inside.
Come on, I was gonna say. I was about to say. Right here. Nigga.
Down to that ball immediately. Great reaction on that deflection.
A little bit late there, but you tried to get into your opponent's head, forced them to go somewhere else with the ball, and he did that. Congo's checked in for Clint Capella. Little is checked in for the Hornets. Moore passes to Rozier, and the foul called out.
How? What is Dane doing? So freaking annoying.
That's his third foul. The chance you take, leaving a man with two. Let's see if they'll sit him now until the half.
Russell is checked in for the Hornets. To the paint. He will go down, and the Hawks lead is cut down now to just 8 points with the basket from Rose.
That's how many points I have. There you go.
By 11. Down low. Here's Rozier. Another shot. Rebounded by the Hawks. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. We've got 108 left to play in the first half. Shot clock at 5. Rodgers can't make the basket. Charlotte's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, only hitting 1 of 5 attempts. Free throw, the best.
Bro, what do you want me to do? That guy is sick. Cut into that lead a
little bit. Have a look at the basket, guys. Still shaking. Here's Rodgers. Nail from 3-point land. Rodgers has got 43 points.
How can you leave this guy that wide open? Please. That's terrible.
Russell gets to Rozier. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Rozier's got 17.
It's first triple of the second quarter, third of the game.
8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Comes in the right way. Here's Rodgers. Trying to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good.
To the left wing. Look at this. Why are you behind him, Trae Young? Why are you behind, bro?
Nice job. Those passes have to be right on the money around the painted area.
And so it's Atlanta headed to the.
Look at your boy. I don't know. I'm going to get some more tats. I don't know. I want more tats. I have P-arm tats, two-leg tats, and then I'm awesome.
Not someone they usually rely on to do this, but you need role guys to step up once
bro,
in a while.
Bro, what?
Freaking
doing. Yes, I have more tats for him. But why wouldn't I not have more tats for him? Green! Somebody get somebody else. He cannot go on me.
Ooh, heat check after heat check. He rises to the occasion, trying to wheel his team.
What the fuck?
And athletic, strong Rozier has the
physical. Okay, he gets a little dunk in. Get back, my boy. Ah, damn it.
Rodgers can't make the basket.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
And Moore gets to Rozier. Back to Moore. That's good. And it's Rozier with the assist. Rozier's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. The Hawks leading by 4. Pass to Rodgers. Got 6 rebounds now in the game. Inside. Second shot opportunity.
No.
And it takes possession. Just over a minute and a half that passed here in the third quarter. Rozier against Rodgers. Beyond the arc. Sinks the triple. Rodgers has got a pair of threes now here on the third for Atlanta.
You know he's going to take a lot of shots out there. He's their number one option right now.
How is that me following him, bro? I didn't even touch the guy. Sure, this game we cheating.
He's perfect from the line this time.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
Here's Rodgers. Yet another bucket.
They cannot guard me. 52 points.
Right now.
Hey. Fuck. No 1-0. And the Hawks get another basket right there.
This period, they're beating him. He's feeling it.
Charlotte calls timeout. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Charlotte making a switch. Hook Knight's checked in. And the pass to Portis. Now here's Hook Knight. Shot clock at six. Charlotte no good that time either. Here's Rogers. It's 3-pointers off the mark. Hornets trail by 10. Pass to Hook Knight. And the three off target.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Rogers.
Why did I see that? That was like a
rebound. Bombers got 4 rebounds now tonight. They need a good offensive possession.
Give me that! Give me that! Boy, I thought he was really finna score. No. No, not about to score on nobody. And then coach wanna sit me out. Coach wants to sit me out. Why?
Freeman passes to Little. Nice pass in by Charlotte. Kicks to Russell.
I don't even know what he's going to end here.
Little with the ball. Johnson's there. Shot from 12. Don't move off the back of the rim.
My goodness, how about that news? I mean, that's two easy points that they just given away.
Here's Rogers. Gets the 3-point of the ball. Rogers has got 57 points.
And what's kind of in here today? This is getting ridiculous.
Russell with a wide open look. With nobody on him, he buries the jumper.
A quick-minded player. Russell can adapt to defenses and put the ball through the hoop.
Pass to Rogers. The three. Connects again. 60 points. This guy cannot be stopped.
They've had no answer for him in this one.
Russell from long range. Trains it from beyond the arc. Russell's got 10.
Efficient performance from him. Not the case for everyone else on his team.
And then Johnson with the dunk.
The knee just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
It's a backbreaker for your defense. Get up easy.
And this is a foul.
The Hawks lead is cut down now to just 10 points with that basket from Brandon. Hawks making a switch here. Reddish has checked in.
Boy, I cannot call him.
Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Hawks.
They've turned in a fantastic performance from three-point range. That's been a weapon for them all game.
Yeah, but they also never seem to get cold from mid-range. Just kept hitting those shots.
Don't reach. If he scores, he scores. If he scores, he scores.
Rogers from 12 feet out. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
From downtown, Rogers can't make the basket. They tend to write they can end this quarter with a 2-for-1.
And that's how you want to end the quarter.
He's tightly guarded. Rebound Atlanta. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points.
How was I not fouled?
Uber, that's right. Reddish dishes to DJ. Five to shoot. Launches it. The shot, no good. And here is Hook Knight. It's good. And the Hawks lead is cut down now to just 5 on the basket from Little.
No,
that's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer
offensively, a great show for the fans through the first
quarter. Ain't the video 30 minutes.
Hawks on top. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Fundamental basketball. Keep your eyes up. Keep the ball moving. We're going to keep the defense on its heels.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. And on the court for Charlotte as we start the fourth. You've got Russell. He's out there with book knives. And it's Little in at the power forward position. And there he goes. Incredible. That's 62 points. 62.
Amazing. A remarkable performance from him so far.
On the pass to Russell. Launches a three. That shot off. And that will come the other way.
Do not foul, do not foul, do not foul.
And such a nice move to make the basket work.
Unselfish, moving the ball. Love to see this kind of offense.
Passes it to Rodgers. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone.
Over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
That free throw is good from Rodgers. Clint Capela, he's checked in for the Hawks. And both free throws good for Rodgers.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
Hornets trail by 11. Pass to Booknight. Front pass the arc. Rebound and land. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That's on D'Angelo Russell.
Wow, he got whacked on that, which shouldn't be much take there.
And the Hawks making a change here. Collins has checked in. The Hornets also with the sub. Mamba's checked in.
Trying to shoot himself out of his slump. And it's not going well.
Here's Rodgers. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Team Portland.
Watching Cam Reddish, I see all-star level potential. It's going to be interesting to track his development because he's still establishing his identity.
That free throw good from Reddish. So he hits one of two from the stripe. Hornets trail by 13. Here's Moore. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Finish the pass to Rodgers.
the floor, particularly in this second half. This was obviously a focal point coming out of the break. Looks smart when the shots are going down.
Well, I gotta let my thing probably go down, but I cannot. I'm not trying to foul. Big
lead in contested.
Oh, you know what I mean? Get that, bro. There we go. We got three assists this game.
Capella. He kicks it to DJ.
Oh, no, they did not. Porter Jr. only got 15 points. I know he's going to shoot that.
Down to just 12 points with the basket from Ball. And the foul called on DJ. That's it for Heavy's foul by the game. And Greg, you face some excitement.
Well, the game said I fouled out, so I ended the game with 73 points, 2 rebounds, 3 assists, 0 blocks, 0 steals, 23. Field goal attempts out of 55. Free throws, 8 out of 10. Shoot at 3-point, 19 out of 43. 33 minutes, 3 turnovers, and, of course, 6 fouls.